Assalamu alaikum everyone, welcome back to Aiza's Taste Buds. Today I'm sharing a very simple recipe of peda which we can make using milk powder. So let's get started. To make milk powder peda, I have taken 2 tablespoons of ghee in a non-stick pan. When ghee starts to melt, add 1/4 cup of milk and 1/4 cup of sugar and mix well. When all the sugar melts, add 1 cup of milk powder and start mixing. It is better to use a non-stick pan so that the mixture will not get stuck to the pan. Continuously keep mixing for 3 to 4 minutes, keeping the flame medium to low. It will hardly take 4 minutes to make this peda. Do not overcook this, otherwise it will become dry. If you have not subscribed to this channel, please press the red subscriber button. When you see the mixture is separating from the pan, switch off the flame and transfer this to a bowl and let this cool for 5 minutes. Start shaping this when it is slightly warm. Take a small portion of the mixture and start shaping into a round shape. To this you can add any nuts of your choice. I am adding chopped almonds. Our quick and easy milk powder peda is ready here. You can store this in the refrigerator for 5 to 6 days. If you like this recipe, please press the like button and share with your family and friends. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video with another recipe. Until then, take care.